This next song is a song that we, I'll get to in just a minute, is a song that, it's been around for a number of years, but nobody's ever really known the true story behind it. And I happened to find out the story from some people down in Florida. It's a story of a man who's dying. He's in the hospital. And his wife has been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day between midnight and day, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt it when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he didn't want her to see him die. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, "Softly,
softly,
I will leave you.
I will leave you
softly,
softly,
for my heart would break.
For my heart would break
if you should wait.
If you should wait
and see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you
softly,
softly.
Long before
long
you miss
before
me.
You miss me.
Long before your arms.
Long before your arms
can beg me stay.
Can beg me stay.
For one more.
For one more.
Or one more day.
Or one more day.
After all the
after
years.
After all the years.
I can't
I
bear.
Can't bear
the tears.
The tears.
To fall.
To
so softly,
so softly,
so softly,
I will leave you there.
I will.